Hi everyone, welcome to Moon12216 Reviews. I know the camera is like gonna be crazy because I'm having problems with it. I got a. I hate this camera right now. Influenster voxbox. It's the Carefree voxbox. Okay, hopefully I'll remember to cut that out. If I don't, I am sorry about my hand being over the camera, but like I said, I am having issues with this thing. So, here's what we got. We got a Carefree. Now, this is called a voxbox, even though it's, like, small. Because all the, I know you guys have seen, like, two other voxboxes I have gotten. A holiday one and a Sunkist. But this is a different kind of voxbox. This is specialized to just one brand. And in this case, that is Carefree. And this is from influenster. I got this free to review. If you have any questions about influenster, I will link a blog post down in the description for you guys to check out. Like I said, my camera has been going cuckoo, so it's kind of entertaining. I'm just trying to film. Okay, here's what we got. And I am congested, so I'm sorry if everything sounds kind of funny. And I have a pesky little fly that does not want to leave me alone. So I have a really bad sinus infection and a pain in the butt fly, and when you're not feeling good, you get a fly pestering you. All you want to do is smack the living daylights out of the fly. Okay, so Carefree Fresh and Fresh is fierce. As you can tell, they sent me a 50 cent off coupon. And they sent me this little info thingy that tells me what I'm supposed to do. Check the voxbox in. When you get a voxbox, first thing you're supposed to do is go on the computer, your phone, whatever. Go to influencer's website and mark that you have received your voxbox. Some of the best accessories are ones you can only... Or ones only you can see. Okay, Carefree lanterns aren't just a period thing. They're for a fresh, a feel fresh, ready for anything. Put it on, then take it off a few hours later. In Viola. Clean undies anytime, anywhere. Period not required. So basically, this is supposed to be, you can use it for a tampon backup. If you have a yeast infection, whatever. This is supposed to work. For all those lovely little things. So these are supposed to be thin absorbent. And it's supposed to make you feel fresh throughout the day. Okay, so basically these are supposed to keep you not feeling that icky yucky stuff. Like, you know, yeast infections. All that yucky lovely stuff. Like I said, I already feel icky and lovely as it is with a sinus infection. Okay, so here's our little bag. They gave me Carefree Acti Fresh Body Shape. I think everybody got the body shape. Regular to go. So these are regular size and they're small, convenient for on the go. These are unscented panty liners and there's supposed to be 20 in here. So thin and absorbent, you'll forget you're wearing a liner. I have tried Carefree in the past, but not these. The ones I tried in the past, I would seriously not recommend. They didn't do their job at all. Okay. Core absorbs 2 times more. 8-hour odor control system. So it has an 8-hour odor control system. And it's supposed to have a absorbent core. So, like I said, these have changed over the years since I first used them. I first used them maybe elementary, maybe. So, it has been a very long time since I used these Carefree products. And now they say They're 2 times more absorbent, so hopefully these actually work. Because like I said, the last time I used them, they did not work at all. I mean, they didn't even stick to the underwear. I'll tell you the truth, they did not stick at all. I think I ended up getting stuck to the side of my leg somehow. That was weird. That's not the first time I've had that happen, though. Some products just do not stick like they're supposed to. I guess it depends on what your underwear is made out of. Because I've tried, like, certain pads and stuff when I was, like, middle school. And, oh my goodness, it was, like, weird. Somehow the pad stuck to my underwear really, really good. I mean, I about tore my underwear trying to get the dang pad off because it was, like, super glued to it. So those are some of my lovely little stories. Walking around with a panty liner stuck to your leg because it came off your pad, off your underwear. And then having a pad that's, like, super glued to your underwear and doesn't want to come off. Yeah, I think we all go through those crazy moments when, you know, it's like, well, we know not to buy these products anymore because they're not worth having. Anyway, but I've never tried the body shape ones. I don't remember what it was I had when I was in elementary that didn't stick at all. But over the years, the brands are changing up their products and things, making them, you know, better, hopefully, anyway. So maybe these will do a lot better job than the ones in the past did. Like I said, I do not believe those were body-shaped ones I used. So I'm hoping this will be a better light day. I call them light days. I don't know. I've always called them light days. I've never called them panty liners. So anyway, I got this product free from Influencer to review. If you have any questions, comments, put them down in the comment section and I will get back to you. If I forgot to mention anything, I will put it in the description. Like I said, I have a really bad sinus infection. I have been sick. I have been like hacking, sneezing, yuckiness. So, I have not been able to film because my throat has had, like, acid really bad in it. The mucus in my throat from the sinus infection is, like, burning my throat. I couldn't hardly talk. It hurt when I swallowed. It was awful. I'm getting better, though, so it's not hurting when I talk, but I'm still congested. My throat still burns a little bit when I swallow. So hopefully I'll get feeling a lot better, you know, even more better. Well, hopefully I'll feel, I'll get feeling better, you know, I'll get over this and maybe I can film some other stuff for you guys. I just got a lot going on with this really bad sinus infection and then I got these liners from Influencer to review. So I'm going to review these and put my review up on Influencer's website. I don't have a feminine care section on my website, so I won't be putting the review on my website. But like I said, I've been kind of sick, and I know I sound awful because I'm all stuffed up. So I will put anything I forgot in the description. I will put anything I may have forgotten down in the description. And if I'm like rambling, I am sorry. I'm just trying to make sure I ain't forgetting anything. Well, anyway. I think that's it.